Shut up and open up. Does that hurt?
Yeah!
You haven't felt anything yet.
Huh? It's good over here!
Come on. What's that between you and me? I'll fight that dude.
Just the greasy shit.
Absolutely.
Napkin. Sorry.
I didn't know Jack Nicholson was in this.
Mm-hmm. It was one of his first movies.
How rude.
Did you know he ad-libbed the "Here's Johnny" line in The Shining?
I don't remember that.
They're so fucking loud. Some people have no manners whatsoever.
He chops up the door with his axe, sticks his mug in, and goes,
"I'm gonna be right back."
Yeah.
Hey, that was good.
Did you know he's such a Lakers fan? The producers have to schedule his shooting days around the Lakers schedule.
Did you know I'm trying to watch this fine movie around your fucking conversation? Shut the fuck up. Home video first came out in the late 70s, right? Changed the movie industry forever. Can you imagine being in your house watching a movie? Whoa. When you could put it on pause, you could take a piss. Fuck the wife, make a sandwich, anything you want to do. Home video and eventually DVD also taught us something else. A new form of rudeness. Now, if we can watch movies in our own home, there's nobody to offend but the people in that home, right? So now we got people watching movies, talking all the way through it in their fucking homes. We're conditioned to think it's okay to do it in public. Which bothers people like me, who couldn't give a fuck what your fucking opinion of the movie was or how good the blah, blah, blah was last week.
Look, man, if we disturbed you,
I have a gun in my waistband. Right now. Yeah, I do. And if you two don't shut the fuck up, I'm gonna stick it up both your asses. I'm gonna pull the trigger until your colon say no mas. Enjoy the show. My mouth's dry. What'd you say to them? Oh, I said that we were trying to enjoy the movie, and if they could keep it down to like a dull roar, we'd appreciate it.
You threatened them, didn't you?
I don't know. I don't think so. I told them to enjoy the movie. Is that threatening? I can't tell anymore. Well, I made a lot of holes and now I gotta fill it up with this.